You know, I told you that he was jammed on that ball and fought it off. But watch, he hits it on the inside part of the bat and then hits it off the outside part, off the end of the bat.
You don't see that off.
I don't think I've ever seen that before. He fights it off and pushes it into center field.